Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how you can remove the temporary files on Windows 10 and Windows 11. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to remove your temp files in Windows 10 and Windows 11, you can start by doing a search. Then you can type percentage, temp percentage, exactly like you see it there. Then you can press enter, and that's going to launch the temp folder in your user profile. Now here, you can select the first folder inside of it and then press Ctrl and A on your keyboard so you can select all of these files. Once you have them all selected, you can hold down the left shift on your keyboard. Then you can right click on any one of these files and then click on delete. This is going to permanently delete all of these temp files. Then while holding down the left shift, you can just press yes. And once you've done that, you can let go of left shift. And you should see some errors like these where you can't delete a certain file. That's fine. Just click on this option that says do this for all current items. Select that, then click on try again. You'll then see the same window. Just click that option again and click on skip. And then it'll delete all of the files that can be deleted. And your temp files will then be removed. So I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll see you in the next one.